I am Reverend Father Jonas Stephen Yabanat, a Catholic priest of the Catholic Diocese of Gafanchan, and the rector of Christ the King Major Seminary.
I can see silence here, silence as in silence. And some days back, close to a week, there appeared there were security breaches here. What took place?
Yeah, we posted unprecedented visitors who tried to destabilize the situation and affect the peace of this environment. But we thank God everything is under control, as both the community, the institute, and the police are on top of the situation to see that such never takes place again.
So, and you sure to have more of these seminarians, more students trying to be seminarians, finally to become Reverend Fathers?
Yes, we are sure, because the swiftness with which the adopters released our seminarians, and then the cooperation with the security operatives, gives a kind of reassurance not only to those in compound but also to all citizens and those desiring to study for the priesthood.
So, finally, Father, any call on government on what to do, security, living in peace, even Nigerians in general?
Yes, we call on the government to say to it that this environment, not only the institute, is not taken for granted, is giving all the necessary protection she desires. She has done something, but more needs to be done.
So what about living in peace in Nigeria?
Living in peace in Nigeria is something that cannot be compromised. Unless we live in peace in Nigeria, there can be no development. So we call all to cooperate with the government to see to it that peace in Nigeria takes the front burner, the front space.
Thank you, Father.
You're welcome, sir.